It's time for Eric Plays Vertical Drop Heroes, episode 9. Alright. Let's see here. Let's move this up. Okay. Not 100% sure how the audio is gonna compare to the game, because things are a little messed up, but hey. It's game day. Isn't that exciting? So, the person who donated $5 to me, they wanted to stay anonymous because they wrote anonymous on there, but you know who you are, and I thank you so much for your $5. Every little bit counts because it's for the kids. You know, this is money that's going to help kids that are suffering really badly. You know, they're at Hopkins not because, you know, they broke a bone. They're at Hopkins because, like, they could die otherwise. So thank you for that. So there probably aren't too many people awake right now, but this is when I can play today. I'm going to play a little bit now. I'm going to play tonight. I've played something like 100 hours this year, so I'm not too worried about the fact that I can't do 24 hours, although I'd like to do 24 hours next year. We'll see. All right, let's get into some gaming before the kids wake up. Level 1 at the way my heroes are leveled up is pretty ridiculously easy at this point. Of course, there's no point to hang on to my stuff once I go to the next level, or once I'm about to go to the next level. Hates the flame, it hates the fire. That's good. Now, my goal for tonight is to play some Civ tonight, Civ 6, the second game. We'll see how that goes. Right now, I'm just collecting keys and trying to level up. Guys are shooting ice balls everywhere. Bouncy bounce, we go. Alright, let's kill this guy. Playing this level is a pacifist. Hi, Jon Snow. What's up? Looks like pacifist time is over. Where am I? Wonder what's in this treasure chest over here. Money. Ah, screw it, I'll use my money to go in here. My keys, not money. Leveled up. Oh, guess I don't have a choice. Hmm. 100 XP, huh? Boom. God, it takes a lot to kill. I hate the birds because they follow you around. Only until I'm hit, huh? That's some stupid bird. He was jealous that I could fly. Oh, I hate those guys. Darn it. Take forever to kill. My clones didn't do very well today. Get 1 HP every time I hit him. Excellent. Oops. But he takes 6 every time he bites me. Oh, the little ones take 4. Oh gosh, the little ones could fall. Oh, good thing I have that power to get back on HP every time I hit him. Yikes. Send in the clones. Go and a key. Gonna fight these guys. Can triple shot hit them? Yeah. No more charges. Oh, I can hit them from here. Like a little bully. Cool, and I even leveled up. And another key. The glowing crystals are very cool. Alright. Need to level up big time. Quickly. Stupid spikes. start asking for help. So only melee hits give me the HP at all. Seen those octopuses before, but I must have. Uh-oh. All right, at least they knocked that guy over. Nice, I leveled up. Excellent. All right, let's go this way. Oh shoot! Yeah, help you, dude. So many keys by the second level before. Wonder why that keeps happening. My guy has like a special blade or something. I hear that yelling. Whoa. Force blast is crazy. Right. What's up, dude? Man. It's like key heaven. Well, two bad guys. I don't think I've ever seen two bad guys before at the end. Alright. Magic blade time. It's a force blast. Nice. One bad guy done. Doing pretty well. Let's see if I can make it to level 10. 25 keys, holy moly. I'm gonna start freeing all the heroes. Rescue 3 heroes, I get 400 XP. Excellent. Definitely have the keys to do that. I just gotta find some heroes now. Oh, the magic blades surround me. I see how that works. People shooting blades in every direction. The giant grub awaits in slimy pit when you kill one, the grub will split. Ugh, that guy. Damage and XP for large enemies and bosses. Nah, let's wait. What have you got? The first enemy, the spell. Turns the first enemy to a flying sheep. Sure, why not? Magic blades. Alright, let's see. Let's force blast this fool. That didn't help very much at all, did it? You know what? Let's skip this guy. Because I look like I'm about to die. Oh, I missed a good opportunity to get some heroes up there. 2 heroes, actually. Hmm. need all the heroes I can get. Especially these wizards. Sure, dude. Let's go. Let's fight this bad guy. Everything's just destroying itself around me. I need to heal or level up or something before I face the bad guy. Yikes. Oh crap. Fail. Killed by a giant fly. With this guy again, he was fun. Alright. Start with more left next time. See if I end up with as many keys this time as last time. So first blast doesn't really do very much to fight bad guys. It mostly just eliminates the terrain. At least that's what it looks like in my eyes. Oh, explosions. Here we go. I'm gonna save it for later. Another level or whatever. Pacifist for me. So there we go. Whoa. I've got the keys, why not? Alright. So right now these are worth... Oh, it kind of is random, I guess. Rooms. Gold, 2 XP. This one is 12 XP. Okay, so I guess it's kind of random. Stop chasing me, bird. I don't want to kill anybody. Oh, this time he's got different powers. Dwarf turret. Manipulated all heroes. Called somebody. be nice if I got some XP now. So I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it up there. Nice. Oh wait, this guy changes powers every time? That's weird. Because before he had dwarf turrets. You know what? I'm gonna get out of this place. Alright, the minions here are really savage. Half the life, but twice the damage. That sucks. All the more reason to go pacifist, I guess. Spikes in this level too. Oh man. Oh well. Gifted 50% charges. Heck yeah. Was really fast. Fireball and raise the dead. Sure, why not? Buy some more of that. Wow, I don't think I remember ever seeing ravens in the first level. There they go, killing my ability to get the pacifist stuff. Just want to see what everything was going to do there, so I don't get caught off guard later. Whoa. I was not expecting the bombs in this level. Usually they're a bit further on into the levels. Then again, we had ravens at level 1, so who knows what the heck is going on now. All bets are off. I think I killed someone by accident, but I'm not sure. Definitely killed someone there, of course. Alright. Let's raise the dead. Fireball, 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 fireball. Right. I was like, wow, they put a pacifist thing into the geometry. How am I gonna get that? Oh, apparently just stand next to it. Everybody help me. Yeah. Cool, I got another key. Off to the next level. Mushroom keys. Jon Snow again. Freaking octopuses. Those octopuses kill me. So this place has a lot of fire, which is annoying to walk on. That looks pretty cool. Teleports and hits multiple enemies in a short time. Sure. Right, I need some HP fast. Alright, let's see here. Go this way. Hey, look at me fly. What's this woman have over here? 12 golden hands expanded ring, making coins with the enemies. Nice. Face this bad guy in a while. Nice. I thought she was gonna like lay eggs or something. Strange statue. Okay, so this time there'll be a bomb every time I cause an alarm, so I need to be careful, although I've never figured out what triggers alarms. Oh, nice. Whoa, scary. Oh my god. This is like the, what's that game Dan likes to play? Spelunky level. Oh crap. There we go. Nice music. Level up. Oh my gosh. That dude all the way in the right looks kind of almost blackface. That's kind of unfortunate. Also unfortunate they all appeared up there. Come on guys, help me out here. Here we go. Yeah, fireballs in every direction. Gotta get out of here. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Get out of here, get out of here. Yeah. Volcanic fields. Not sure if I've been here before. Also, not sure if I have the money to, Dang, I should have saved my money. So I could buy the shortcut here. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's the shortcut. Perfect. Nice. Oh, this level's scary looking. Holy moly. Alright, dude, don't make me regret this. Oh my god. Yes. I wish I went in there to rescue more dudes. What you got for me, girl? Nice. Too bad I don't have money. Nice. I guess when there's just some explosions, they're laying bad guys. I mean, good guys out for free. That's good. Oh, what the bloody hell is this? Oh good, I have a level up. Too bad I don't. Yeah, what we got? Fucking A. I'm dead. Killed by a burning watcher. That just sounds gross. Alright. Smoke strike. Let's see if I can get back over there. Cost me a lot of money to get here. Like the music though. Is it already up in? Oh, there we go. Oh. need a lot more experience before I can just go straight to that level. It's cool though that I made it to a new level. That's a great thing for game day. Was my pacifist stuff. Ice Age. Ice Age. I guess Ice Age cannot freeze bag, main bag ice, which is good to know. Kill these guys and level up all I can while it's easy. Okay, 15 and 10. Yeah, I guess it's completely random, but by upgrading it, I upped the maximum. I'm not 100% sure. Ooh, diamond drain. Oh, two bad guys. Darn it. Oh, this wasn't too hard. I'm not sure I like this Ice Age thing all that much, but whatever. We'll see. I'll get to a really hard level. Truly is a like sometimes stuff is in a useful place, sometimes it's not. I was blocking it, I was like, how am I supposed to get out of here? That way, I guess. Or you can go because there's a key right there to reimburse me. This guy's not too bad. Almost got him. He's almost got me, I guess. There you go. So I guess Ice Age does hurt them. That's good to know. Strange I didn't get that guy. The fires are hard to quench thing. I'm surprised that wasn't in the volcanic level. Maybe that's a little too on the nose. I guess at this point, if I want to be able to just jump into the last level. What in the world is that? Oh, it's all the water from the ice, I guess. Interesting. If I want to be able to just jump into the last level, I'm going to need to fully upgrade the health. Oh. I think that guy's a fire guy, so the fire was actually helping him? I'm not sure. Oh, shoot. Lava, lava, lava. Do not touch lava. Or be killed. Maybe not. Cool. But now I've killed, so no more pacifist powers for me. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Oh, crap. Not good at this choice. He can walk on lava. And he's special. it's the spelunky level. Yikes. Alright, oh my god. Oh shoot, I'm gonna die just from the hazards of this place. Holy moly. I need a shrine of healing or something, man. That guy doesn't have double jump, huh? Come on, upgrade up. I mean, you know what I mean. Those guys can fly? What the hell? Nice. Leveled up. Good. Help me, dude. This level's crazy. Everyone can freaking fly in this level. What the hell? Oh, that guy can't. You know. That guy looks scary. I'm out of here. Watch out for the lava pools. Yeah, I don't think you have to warn me about that. Give that demon. My biscuits are burning. Homed in on me. Freaking birds, I hate them. Okay, I have enough keys to escape this dude. A flying fish? That's weird. Any more birds in this level. God darn it. Love that there's people shooting ice in a fire level. Oh crap. Right, not what I needed. Lots of help for the next time. Health for the next time. Goblins, she says, or he says, I'm not sure. Oops. So many arrows every other direction. Keys. See if I can get the health all the way to max after this turn, we'll see. Since it does get more expensive every time. That's what happens when you have 8 freaking fireballs. That was pretty sweet. Have I told you how much I hate the birds? Let's see if I can get a lot of money and then get to the level 10 skip. I'm gonna die in such an early level. This sucks. It's no one's fault but my own, but it sucks. There we go. Stop blocking my portal. Explosions that they let the heroes free. Okay. left out. How do those guys have so little HP? That's so ridiculous. This might be my last run before I have to go get the milks ready for the babies. Not that it appears anyone's watching at the moment. Not bad money. Every time a minion dies, you will see a swarm of flies. Alright, let's not kill them then. Or, let's totally kill them, I don't know. Its own way that's more realistic. And in I go. Someone's decided to potentially wake up early. We'll see. Here we go. Freaking bird cost me my pacifist powers. Ice Angel, those birds, man. All right. Unless you want to mess about, there's another portal out. I wonder if there's one that's not where the dude is. Out.
the spiders. I'm wondering where the spiders are going to be. Let's get this guy to help me here. That's pretty awesome. How much was it? Sure. Out of here. Bomb with every alarm. Alright, got it. The Cathedral of Dust. Scary sounding. Okay, almost at another level up. Oh crap, freaking octopuses. Okay, pacifism is over. Say that I'll be back and we'll see what happens. experience, I've probably got 15 more minutes if I'm lucky. Shooting the wrong way. Cool, he killed himself. As far as I know. Maybe not. See magma, don't jump in. The lava here will burn your skin. I don't know anywhere lava doesn't burn your skin, but that's okay. Like, oh, look at this nice, cool lava. Let's go bathe in that lava. No, I don't think anyone does that. Volume.
golem shift.
Sure.
Is your right? Sweet. Don't think it's gonna happen, but sweet. Might as well collect keys then. That's money, it's awesome. The value of the red diamonds. Ooh, those are the diamonds I get when I kill the bad guy. Alright, let's see how far I can get till my daughter decides she wants to be picked up, which will probably be any minute now. See how far I can get, because she's about to wake up at 8.
goes. Alright. Let's see. Alright, I'll just die here. Alright. Thanks for watching the beginning of my Extra Life playthrough. I'm Eric. This has been Vertical Life Heroes. And I'll see you later tonight. Bye.